Hey guys, Demented here, and hey, I fixed my webcam. Woo! Damn, that is a lot bigger. I may have to fix it one more time, make it a little smaller, but we'll see. It may just look large because I'm on a 26-inch screen. I figured out, finally, what was wrong with my, stuff. Why my, remember how I said I had to reinstall the game? Well, of course you do, that was the last, a couple episodes ago. But I had to... It wasn't because I had to reinstall the game. Apparently, somehow, when I initially loaded the game, I had ticked a thing that says windowed mode. Make sure that's turned off in your options. As you can see, I have deleted my house and building my own. I don't know if this is the Sanctuary mod doing this or if this is Forest mod doing this, but you see crap's disappearing. No, this house isn't complete. That's what I'm doing. But you see crap keeps disappearing, and it's really agitating. Let me see if it'll let me change my settings a little bit here. Okay, well, I'd have to do it on the other. Anyway, I'll play around with my settings a bit, but I just thought I'd let you guys know that's exactly what was going on. That ain't gonna come on. Whatever. Oh, there it goes. Now it's reflecting all over me. There you go. Party! I'll turn that off. Eh, we'll leave that off. It's bright enough in here. I got spots all over my face. Santa got a little too excited and just came all over. Sorry. Bad joke. Anyway. We are going to have to sit there and play around with mods because that annoys the shit out of me. But anyway, if you want to know what this mod's called for the... where I can build... sorry, my armpit itches. Where I can build stuff from... pre-war or post-war sanctuary. It is called... I have no idea. I've got a lot of mods. where is it? Did I bypass it? Oh, right there. It's just literally called pre-war post-war sanctuary. And now all these are on the computer, the PC, so that way you guys don't think I'm playing it on the PlayStation, even though I have it. But yeah, I'm not going to finish building this, because right now, anyway. Oh, excuse me, because that's going to bug the crap out of me doing that. You guys would have saw in the last episode that I beat the game again. This is what...
Hey, where are we headed?
That newest mod does... now, I removed the other Sanctuary mod because it didn't play nice with the Resurrection Forest. And I'm kind of wondering if this new Sanctuary mod, which this is the first time I'm testing it, if it is what's causing the problems here. If it is, I'll get rid of it. But I need to get rid of that too. This is where I... Oop, wrong button. Yeah, see, it's the railroad safe house. Hi, dog meat. I also installed a mod to get rid of them stupid pumps. But anyway, I just thought I'd let you know. So if you guys come across the same problem where your screen doesn't want to be full, make sure that little box is not ticked. Because otherwise you're just going to have a huge headache trying to fix it. And all for nothing, apparently, because I didn't need to do what they said. What the hell? That was a little glitchy. I hear the machine. Where is it? There it is. I'll go ahead and show this off again, just in case somebody didn't watch the other Tips and Tricks one. But you see... Sanctuary's right over there. That's the dock. Dragonlay to the left of this. You shut it off. Come up to the top. There may or may not be raiders up here. You never know. Sometimes there are. And then you just open this. Look at all them cats. That's like easily 45 caps right there. Clean black suit, huh? I'll take it clean since it's clean.
Well, yeah, there's a raider. Fun.
There they are.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Yes, there's God mode on. Now there's a specific reason I'm actually using God mode this time, and it was because I was gonna build with it. But until I fix that thing. If you have God mode on and you're building, you're set, you don't have to have all the stuff because everything counts as 100%. Or 100%. Like you have unlimited building supplies. That's what I was trying to say. Where am I even going? I have no idea what that little peg is. Help defend the checkpoint. Maybe I don't want to. I don't even know where the checkpoint is. Like I said in the last one, or, well, not the last one, the last time I showed off this resurrection mod, which I had to reinstall, by the way, but it didn't take all night. I had to reinstall all my mods since I had to reinstall the game. The checkpoint can screw off. I hear puppies. Where are you? Oh my god! I was scared to piss out of me. Had my eyes on the one. I need to actually find a way to see. Doing that would be perfect, but that's me. I don't have. I'd be minus a hand. Somewhere. I don't even see you. Oh, there you are.
Thanks a lot. If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Hey there.
I can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Okay, whatever. Wherever I'm going, I have no idea what I'm doing at all, honestly. Because I did not check my quest mod, or any quest mod, quest menu or anything. I don't even know what settlement this is. Oh, Ten Pines. I've got a pre-walled settlements mod in, too. That was a good shortcut.
Hey.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy.
Okay, this is
I'm with the Minutemen.
Preston's.
I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed.
I'm sure these lights probably are annoying to some of you. Passing traders,
but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it.
But
most people don't put much.
Let me know what you think. Yeah, should I keep the lights or not? I don't really like that they're on my face, but oh, I had to get a drink.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
I don't have a piece of tape.
We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Sorry, I'm trying to fix the lighting issue here. Yes, I know I could simply put it behind me, but well, now it's just red on me. You got red on you. Shaun of the Dead. Actually, I can't put it on the floor or anything because it's got like this long of a cord and it's plugged into my lamp.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
It's on this side. That's better. Who are you all shooting at? I have a different light that I could use as well that would look probably better. It actually moves.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Oh shit. I wasn't sure if it was, because there's a random event, if you haven't come across it, or if I haven't shown it off, I really don't know if I have, that there's a dog, a wild dog that looks just like those, that is injured and you can just help it. Can I go through this? Nope. But it'll actually just hang around for a little while. Normally, you run into it by the brain function. Normally, you'll run into it by the drive-in. Graveyard actually looks quite nice this way. I'm guessing it's sending me to the, my brain is just not functioning today. The Corvega plant. Golly, man. Why is my, of course my brain never functions. Oh, look, another defend the checkpoint. At least this one's like right here. This is my railroad playthrough. I'll probably actually go through and create an individual playthrough for each. Again. So I've already got my Institute and my railroad, so I just still need to do the Minutemen and Brotherhood. That way, if I choose to play on another playthrough. I know you can't see me very well, since I shut that off. Oh, there we go. Well, since I'd moved that, it looks better. Like I said, it's just Christmas stuff. I've got one that I think I'll probably use it over this, because it looks so much nicer. And I may turn all my stuff around, my setup, somehow, and have my movie screen behind me, and then I don't know. I'll figure out something. Oh, goddammit. You confused me now. Pardon my language there. I'm trying. I really try not to. What is with all the defend the checkpoints, man? Okay. Which one is the Corvega? That one. No, it's. We're not even going there. Looks like we're heading right for the checkpoint, actually. I really need to start working on that again. I honestly do not like cussing like a lot of people do. That's what happens, it comes out. Okay, there they are. I was gonna say, I've noticed one problem with this resurrection mod. And there's more than just this one, there's dead stuff and all that. They've got several different versions of this mod. This is the forced version. But it provides a lot of camo for some of the other guys here. That's a glitch. Stop glitching. I need to figure out what mod's causing that. It's not the Sanctuary or this one. Because these I just installed, and it was doing it before then. Off like every bit of his armor before I actually killed him. Killed a gunner, killed a couple ghouls. Yeah, I know there's a bunch of ghouls gonna come out of there. I don't care. I really just need to sit down and take the time to figure out what mods are causing problems. The Sanctuary thing didn't happen until today, so it has to be one of these two mods. The Sanctuary one, so be it, I'll get rid of it and hopefully find another one. Hello?
What was that? Hearing shit. Found them and they do not look friendly. Come on! Okay, cut the shit.
Oh, Piper's already got it.
What the hell was that?
This. Hello! Wait until she turns around.
This is Sparta! Sparta's dead!
Is that it?
Oh god, I got turned around. What the hell? There we go. I don't count hell as a cuss word, by the way.
Back down.
But yeah, I really do need to work on it again. Part of it's the company you keep, and well,
disappeared. Act,
my wife cusses like a sailor, so that doesn't help. At least I've sort of broke her of it in front of our son. So I mean, I've gotten myself to stop in front of him, but I need to stop altogether.
No sign of them now. Come on, it's over. They must have run out. You can relax. I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax.
And that's how I'm gonna play these games.
I got it. Jesus. Why are you always in such a bad mood? That's why I'm still alive. And since I gotta relax, this shouldn't take long.
That's why I'm still alive. Well, you're not alive anymore.
It's normal for other journalists. What a bunch of junk.
Looks like somebody cut off their own hand to get out of handcuffs. Never noticed that before. Oh, there's the door. Yeah, I know how to unlock a door.
Nice.
I'm usually quite good with it.
Done.
Excellent.
I don't know if I can do an expert lock. 20 levels would. Oh. Yeah, I need to spend my levels though. We'll start with the basics. three more, huh? Do I have any? Nope. Alright. Terminal, I swear, terminals in 3 were a lot harder than this. Of course, a lot of things seem to be more difficult in the older ones than... They've, like, wussified the games. Which is fine with me, but... Back. Entry denied. Of course, this used to be a lot harder to me until I figured it out. Sure, they're all probably gone. No, it says connected, so. Save control, disengage. Oops. Didn't mean to pull that up. But yeah, I can't believe I did that. That was extremely dumb of me not to pay attention.
Raider heaven in here.
Not for long. Take the full bottle. Yes. You know what? Take all the empty bottles too. I did need glass. Yes, I know. I said I'm in God mode, which means I don't. That stuff doesn't matter, but. For settlement building, I really don't give a crap. Mintets. I could have went to.
Locks really strong.
Diamond City and took all the stuff if I wanted to. Or took all the stuff. Bought the stuff. Bought the glass and anything else. It's not the store. Where is the winter holotape? That's what I was looking for. Quite honestly, do not remember. I thought it was in cage. Maybe not. Maybe it was in a locker? I don't know. Oh, there it is. That way I don't have to grab it later. I haven't gotten... I haven't even traveled with Nick at all. So, alright. Let's get our butts out of here. You may hear me start to say something and... Yeah. Anyway, I'm trying to make it more family friendly. Ugh. But games like this, it's not going to really matter since they do it. Kind of wish they would add a explicative filter to games or something. Just so if you want to, like, say, Wade's channel, LordMinion777, his channel or... how I want my channel to be, we wouldn't have to have any of that. I do plan on doing some collabs with other people. I know I've said it before. They were doing it yesterday, but I wasn't home. I had Bible study that I had. I'm the only one pretty much that knows how to operate the computers and all that stuff there, the camera. They need a new camera. They've got an older one that it's just a pain in the butt. Yeah, let's go around. Dive! Ow, I broke my legs. You know, I haven't... Yeah, I have. Never mind. I was going to say, you know, I haven't checked out the African boathouse yet. I have. I'm wrong. Pre-walled Settlements is the mod that I've got these for. Yeah, it looks like I've even planted some out here. No, I did. I didn't do that. They must have did that when they fixed the boathouse. I don't know. Somebody needs to mow the grass. But yeah, in all honesty, I think in a post-apocalyptic situation like this, this is probably how it would actually look even after. Because it's been 200 years. The stuff shouldn't be dead. It's October, so some of it would be dying. Like, it would start to brown, but... Well, right now it is. Oops. Right now it is actually November, so it'd probably be pretty much gone. But, when you first wake up, it's October. I need to see if there's a dog chasing me, I hear it. But yeah, I need to see if there's a mod that allows changing of the seasons with the months. That'd be cool. Like December and January, they could have it snowing and all that. Seeing things. I may shrink down my webcam a little bit. You guys, let me know if you guys wanted to be a little bit smaller. Not as small as it was. Like, it'll be halfway between there and here. I think that's what I need to do because this is taking up quite a bit of my screen. But I mean, if you guys prefer it this way, I'll leave it.
Bad idea.
Where'd you go? Again, I know I can use bats. I prefer not to. Stupid bird scared me. You know, I haven't gone... I need to go check up on Sean. Since Sean.
Hi.
I haven't done that. Are you going to get up? Come on. Yeah, there you go.
You find those raiders?
Yes.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding.
I'm still wearing the alt suit.
That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We just...
You're going to join
so
in.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Damn it, paper. Oh, stupid nose is itching. Alright, let's go check on Virgil. He's all the way down here. Obviously, I gave him his serum. I know before I said I was going to be done recording Fallout for you guys, but you know what? It's too addictive. And honestly, this would be... Most channels have a series that they are known for. This is what I would prefer for mine, honestly. I'm not saying I won't play anything else, and honestly, I do plan on going back to playing Deponia. I'll just start over. Well, I have no choice. My game's not saved on this computer. But now that I've
got a
better computer...
It needs some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is incredible.
It is a significant... It will take...
You're
welcome to make use of my lab. Or help yourself to any of this junk you want it. In the meantime, I don't know.
You have experiments to run. Yeah, see... but anyway, yeah, I plan on going back to playing Deponia now that I have a good enough computer to be playing it. I swear they changed the rocks a little bit. Like, this seems to be more detailed. I could see this area not having much grass or anything, because it's all pretty, it's all, this was ground, this was where the nukes hit. So, I could believe this one. No, it's not green because I have no green weather on, no radiation storms. Which I prefer. I mean, I don't mind it here in the, this zone area, but I don't like it to, I don't like red storms in the, basic area. Where are you? I hear you. I gotta fight my butt! Why did my voice get squeaky? That was weird. Deathclaw! Rocks at me. He didn't even hit me. Oh, look, another death claw.
Okay.
That one was smoking cigars, apparently. Didn't happen very often, two death claws in a row. Of course, in this version, or in 4, the death claws are pretty much, well, everything's been wussified. But I still prefer 4 over the others. And it's not because of the graphics, it's just the gameplay itself. Just quite honestly, I would love for them to redo New Vegas. I mean, I didn't care. The story was okay in it, but I mean, I like the location. And yeah, I know I don't need to be running through all this, but I'm going to. 3, it was okay. I just didn't care for it near as much. And I've not played 2 or 1 yet. Okay. That noise bothers the hell out of me. Oh, shit. Sorry. I hit the wrong button. That buzzing into my ears. It just feels like there's bugs actually around you. Look, a little bit of green. Like that there's just a couple green trees here and nothing. We're slowly getting greener. I mean, that does feel immersive to me. Because you would get a little bit here and there once the further away you are. Well, whatever raider made camp here, stupid. Right on the edge of the glowing sea. Because that's a raider thing. See, another death claw. There's always death claws over there. Jesus, another one? Ah, you're a legendary, huh? Ah! Ow.
No means no! No means no!
I didn't even let him go down before I grabbed stuff off of him. Oh, there it is. Wait, where did... I'm seeing blood. Are you just gonna stand there and take it? I don't think my shotgun's doing much to him. Still be shooting the heck out of the thing if when they grabbed a hold of me. I mean, quite honestly, it's like he's grabbing you by your torso. You could still shoot him. Maybe not well, but you could still shoot him. Ah! Another thing I've got to do, you can just sit there and do that all day. Yes, it makes you OP. I don't care. Like I said, if you guys want to see a legit playthrough, go watch my original. You notice that was much weaker in bats than, like, my shots were? Much weaker in bats than normal. You know, quite honestly, I might eventually put a settlement here. I would wall it up properly and put some proper defenses down. And all that, but...
Let's play, little human!
I would, but I don't see you. I have no idea where you are. But, yeah. I just play this game because I love the heck out of this game. Definitely, by far, in my top two favorite games. I would say it's a close first, honestly, between this and the original Kingdom Hearts, the first one. Start shooting proper. I'm better with a pistol than I am with a shotgun, honestly. I just like the shotgun for some reason. In any game. Maybe because it feels like there's power behind it. Oh, it's legendary, that's why. You know what? Screw this. That's not what I meant to do. Ah. Alright, let's go and fast travel to go talk to Gravy. Can't really see the red very well back there, can you? I need to clear off that table and actually move some... Actually, that table needs to come up here so I can move my PlayStation around. I'm wanting to get a second desk and place it long ways right next to me. Ah, I don't know what that is.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. You're in.
Yeah.
My energy is tied to this place.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
The ground looks wet. This is why I'm not liking Sanctuary too much right now. Is he underneath the bridge? Gravy, are you being a troll? Why are you down here for?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right. By the way, it'll get more and more... I guess you know I'm one of the last. I figured you'd... Have you heard of the...
Quincy Massacre.
What was it? I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Sure.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. What if you tell him no?
Good. Welcome aboard.
Come on, I want you to.
I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general.
Oh, I know.
Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
Spit it out.
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know
it, we'll have a thriving new
farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the
country. I'm going to leave this one here, guys. Mostly because I've got a couple things I got to do. And then I'm going to play around with the mods, trying to figure out what one's causing my problems. So, leave a like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.